Hey guys, so for today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you how a day in my dog's life goes. So basically, it's a day in Balto's life. We normally start our day very early at about 5 to 5:30. Balto will wake me up for a walk. So we normally take walks in the morning, first thing in the morning actually, for about 30 minutes to an hour. And then we'll come back for his breakfast. We normally give him something heavy for breakfast. So it usually comprises of raw meat, hard-boiled egg, and this cute little paw that I've frozen as bone broth. He loves this so much. We're trying to put on some weight on Balto. If you have any tips on how I can do that in the soonest possible time so he looks more healthy, please share it through the comments. I'd love to see your suggestions. So while he is eating, or after he has eaten, he will usually go out of the room and it would give me time to clean his bed, his space, and also we clean his headquarters outside the room. So he has two headquarters, one inside the room and the other is outside when we are not at home. Today is Balto's grooming day, so his nails are clipped and he is about to take a bath. He normally gets his bath perhaps twice a week. It depends on how dirty he goes. Minimum once a week, but definitely he gets regular baths. So he doesn't have that old wet dog smell.
Hey!
After that, we normally let him stay inside the room. He likes sleeping a lot. He sleeps most of the time, so which is good. He's very low maintenance, and what's funny is he likes sleeping under our bed. So he's a huge dog. He is 22 kilos, but he likes crawling in under our bed, which is really cute and weird. And there you can see that he's actually dreaming.
Like the sticks, they're also combustible, so they can be lit once and then they'll burn all the way through on their own. Both sticks and cones are formed using certain natural binders like plant.
Okay. Do you wanna go back, Balts? You wanna go back now? No? Okay.
After that, he normally takes some walks again. We normally take him out for about 3 to 4 times a day. He likes going out on walks, so we normally go out with him on a leash and let him just sniff around and explore his new home. After that, he comes back and we give him some snacks. This is basically bone broth that I've ordered online. And he loves it very, very much. Usually, we also let him chew on his toys. He is such a big chewer. He's destroyed so many things in the past week. And so, I normally am on the lookout for a good chew toy for him. Again, if you have any suggestions, please shoot it down through the comments. I just recently ordered some Dogzilla toys because I see that he likes Dogzilla so much more than Kong. So I ordered more Dogzilla toys for him, which should arrive soon. And after that, it's dinner time. So we normally feed him kibbles at night and with this slow feeder. And then he normally takes another round of walks outside for about 30 minutes, just, you know, to let his digestive system go up and running and, you know, leave whatever he has to leave outside before he comes back and takes a snooze. So normally at around 7:30 to 8 p.m., he's already asleep. Alright, so I guess that's all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing Balto's life compacted in a day. And if you have any other questions about raising greyhounds here in Manila, don't forget to shoot us some comments or get in touch with us through Instagram. So we hope to see you on our next vlog. Bye! Thank you.